What's up everyone, Cody here with another video. This is gonna be a really quick short video. So as you can see from the scenery around here, I'm actually in my typical location where I record in New York City. My family and I, we went out and we were on a vacation in the mountains of North Carolina. We like to come here every summer just to relax and rewind. So we'll be here for the next 2 weeks or so over the 4th of July weekend and a little bit past of that. Beautiful scenery out here, great hikes, nice small town where you can just, get fresh made ice cream and all that good stuff. So we're really enjoying ourselves here. The kids really love it. It's good to see family here and overall great time. Now, my scent of the day today is actually Green Irish Tweed. Green Irish Tweed is one of those scents that I like to bring with me to open space and greenery, just because I get a lot of that invoking like scent and feeling. I really like the fresh air and it does sort of complement it. Generally speaking, when I go on walks and on hikes, I tend not to wear fragrances, but when I get back and I tend to lay back and enjoy myself, that's where I put it on and tend to enjoy myself there. Now, some of the other scents that I actually brought with me, there's one from the house of MFK that I like to bring along. Aqua Celestia I brought along with too, along with Aqua Universalis Forte. Generally speaking, I like to wear a lot of watery and greenery type of scents when I come out to places like this. So there are some Hermes scents that I brought with me as well too. And yeah, that's pretty much it for now. So stay tuned for some upcoming videos. I'll be talking about specifically some of the reviewers that we've lost in a bit. I think this will be a good time to interject those videos in that time, and expect to see those videos soon. All right. Tell me what you guys are rocking right now, what your scent of the days are, and what you're wearing at this time. All right. Thank you guys. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day.